Latest developments now on the investigation into a body found on the train tracks in Mansfield, Massachusetts. Police still not saying what caused the death. A woman's body was found near the southbound tracks, not far from the Mansfield station at around 11:15 last night. Seven people have died near the Mansfield station in the last 3 years. As we learn more, we'll bring it to you online and on air on Eyewitness News, starting live at 5.